July 4th, 2004. That's when everything starts. It was known as Bifengtong Stone Age, as the game was first published there. And then, it's DAYRPG. We kept the site alive till late 2020. Most of the other RPG Maker websites in mainland China didn't make it. They were once here, but they are almost all gone now. Back then, Sina has one of the biggest game websites. Back then, Gamer Sky was not full of trolls. Now, everything has changed. But we are still here. This is a first game, which has become many's childhood memories. This is the second game that has been updated since 2005. Now the third game is on Steam. It's the top free demo in the modern game category. You helped us to achieve this, even before the game is released into early access. I appreciate that. Our story shall go on. This is Neolithic to the end. We will never fade away.
We will never fade away.